Next up's the 1983 Lakewood C122X. That is pretty dirty, so we'll get that dust blown out next. I don't think I'm going to attempt to get the blade out because I cut my thumb pretty bad yesterday. I don't think I can do it. So we'll just clean it up the best I can. And we'll set that out of the way and wash off the rails. And we'll come back after that dries. It's a little while later, let's give the motor a little drink of oil. That should be good. Now let's put the grills back on it. And that one's all back together and cleaned up. Tighten that screw up. Not overly tight because these grills are sure getting brittle in their old age. And put that one on the table, completed table. Now the C122X is back in its home and it's doing what it does all summer. Just sitting there working and doing its job. That's all I can ask. So thank you for watching.